Probably because this chain gunner's out here. Getting is just so dangerous. Crazy. Oh my god. Thanks, Spitefire. So many specters in early Feed Doom. Oh my god, fuck this lost soul. Boy, what the fuck? What's up, Andrea? No estimates yet, I'm just routing right now. Hi, Cillian. Arcs is good, I did maps 1 through 4 last night, I'm just retracing my steps, you know, building muscle memory up. I'd like the Mancubus to infight stuff. It doesn't really seem interested in doing that. Yeah, that's just very consistent. Should just Chingun everything, probably. Oh my god, why the fuck am I so ass? god. Thanks, Market. Third episode being pretty bogus. We'll see when we get there. God. These lost souls so far in E1 are super annoying. How am I supposed to deal with the Spider Mastermind? Is there a Telefrag? Oh, okay. Oh, an archfile. Definitely not a sustainable route at the moment. I know there's like a switch or something to open that up. Oh, it's just open now. Oh, this is the way to the exit, probably. Damn, raid from Dashy, thank you. What's up, bestie? Hey, lovey. Thanks, Phoenix. Esterim. Vile. And thanks for another raid from Ostinato this time. Just need to find the secret area now. Oh. Just download the map 5 max. 350 by Tatsurd. Probably just like rocket these guys. It's like run past everything, maybe? I do need to hit the switch. Oh my god, this guy is tanky. He just won't die. Hey, coincidence. Let's do it one more time. Okay. It's a horrible idea. Is there anything useful down here? I wish the cactus wouldn't spread like that. Oh my god. Okay, cool. Oh my god, that fucking chain gunner. Probably need to come up with a safer route. Pretty dangerous route. The map is fine, besides that one part. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god. Stupid ass zombie man. It's like way slower than last time. Not way slower, but slower. Cacodemon. Okay, how about one more time? Unbelievable. I guess that's fine. If I feel about Joshi's SOD maps, they're fine. They're overhated, for sure. I know there's a secret down here somewhere. This reminds me of Sunless Map 32. Wow. Hey, Fabi. Oh, BFG, okay. Oh, okay, I just died. Now we find secrets. Thank you. Hey, what? Why is there health bonuses there that I can't get? SR50 from the balloon. Man, fuck off. I think it's impassable. I mean, I'm probably wrong. Probably know the secrets better than I do. Wait, what do you mean you probably better know the secrets better than I do? I haven't played this in like 4 years. I don't remember anything. From inside? Oh. Oh, what the hell? Is that how you're supposed to get it? Oh wow. Can my phone shut the fuck up, please? Hi, Fandle Rep 17. You don't have my phone number, so that's impossible, Merz. I know one secret is there, but I don't know where the other secret could be. No, you can't have my number. Not even if you ask nicely. Explore like the entire map. Thank you. Damn. Can somebody help me? Does anybody know the secrets on this map? Or do I have to Google it? The Doom Wiki. What? So you probably have to come in from this side. Damn, you guys suck. You guys don't even know how to look at Doom Wiki. It's a wall with it very slightly. Are you kidding me? I investigated the entire. I investigated everything. When you grab the trap blue key, the nearest wall that opens and shows various monsters and an arachnotron has a wall for slightly different texture. Open it and go down, see a pillar to supercharge. But that is bullshit. What? Wow, really? Really? That's awful. Why does hitting that wall lower it? I did do IDDT, it didn't help. Alright, so what was the UV max time in this map? 4:46. Actually, might as well have invis. am I missing? Oh, just an imp up there. So 446 for this map? Yeah. Keep your head up high. It's a W secret. It is not a W secret. My SSG shot's like doing less damage. So I understand I missed a few pellets, but like, relax. Thank you. Alright, nice. You beat the aisle again. Yeah, Darkwave's maps are great. Oh, skip! It doesn't really help, though. Getting the BFG early doesn't really help that much. Because you still have to let everything out for optimal. Yeah. Nice. So I've come under the IL time in every single map so far. Except map 4. Map 4 is pretty close. Yeah, I gotta go in 20 minutes. Oh my god, it's Scythe. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Man, it's getting obliterated. Oh, probably should just let the cacos come over. We know what's going on in this map. Oh, that was completely useless. What? I will say, I'm not a big fan of this map. Are we gonna deal with SOD-30? Probably not that bad. .327 is the time on this? Alright, that's pretty good. Doom Master bosses live on. What was the time to beat? 3:27. Oh my god, fuck that chain gunner. Oh my god. Really? Alright. Gonna end stream now. So we did a bunch of maps. I'll stream again later tonight. It's time to go to Applebee's, apparently. So yeah, I'll return in the evening, nighttime. A little more routing. It's going pretty good so far. Every single IL, I'm like some seconds ahead of. So that's pretty cool. But I feel like there's tons of points where I can die in this run so far. So that's not fun. But yeah, I'll see you guys later tonight. I should probably try and raid somebody. And there's like nobody to raid. Alright, bye everyone.